avem cum scola el cu adică. Așa că vreau să spun și
Thursday for the election in 2016. It's 35 minutes past, and it's time to check what's happening at other media outlets across China and the rest of the world, and we have some
good evening, Shane. The first story today is from Xinhua. Local government to implement measures for getting ordinance and fireworks expense. A total of 138 cities have introduced bans and 536 cities have issued restrictions so far. In Beijing, the official period to sell fireworks has been shortened from 20 to 11 days this year. The number of licensed retail outlets was down by 20% year on year to 942.
An age-old tradition. It's kind of sad when it's put that way.